20,000 years of peace, balance, and harmony have come to an end. Once again, the world begins its descent into night. Slowly, the world begins to change. Once again, it is time for a new warrior to help prepare the people for the dark times to come. To emerge from the darkness in order to stand against it.
I saw something.
Danger close by. Danger close by. Danger. Thank you.
What? What's that?
It's around! The party's just begun!
You're mine!
Scared the scumbag. Our DA really needs to provide.
Get off my way! You're never getting out of here!
The bigger they are, the harder they fall!
Maintain fire!
You'll never talk!
Hey, buddy, special delivery!
There's a virus harming the creatures here. Many believe it's something we brought from Earth. I've got a few men doing tests to see what it could be. We'll know soon, I'm sure. For now, the men are calling it Earth Syndrome. Not a very original name, I know, but appropriate nonetheless.
What news from Lockhart?
Zone 7 and Zone 16 are showing high occurrences of unobtainium. Nothing like Site 17, but they still show promise.
The others?
It's too premature to say.
I see. Conrad, I want to ask you something.
Yes, sir? What is it?
Are you aware of all activities in the Lockhart area?
I don't understand the question.
You understand the question. Are your men under control?
Everything is under control, sir.
And what about Sean? Is he under control?
Yes, he's under control.
Good. As you know, we trust you.
Yes.
Now, other matters. I read your last correspondence about the virus.
Yes?
You know what? I don't think we'll write anything about that in the reports. Not just yet. Not until we know for sure.
I understand.
Good. I knew you would. We'll talk soon.
Yes, sir.
I shouldn't be doing this.
Enemy. Danger.
Be advised, we may need some assistance. Something here.
We won't stop
covers, pup!
Danger. Danger close by.
Wait. do you tell me? You tell him you got one? Seth, you listen to me right now very carefully. Very carefully. No one fires a single shot until I get there. You got that? Not a single shot. I'm leaving now. Out. Listen to me. I am not leaving Pandora without a souvenir from that Shadow Bird.
Close.
visitors.
We may have a situation.
You're mine.
All mine!
Thank you.
advised! I'm sweeping the area! That's the biggest boost that I've ever seen!
Daddy, go home!
saw you in the sky against the newcomers. I have never seen such courage.
Show yourself!
Defend us! You must defend us!
The enemy.
If you're smart, you'll crawl back under the rock!
Assistance!
Bye.
guys. Possible rebel movement.
Eat this, rebel!
We are here. Everything should be fine now.
If only you could see...
Be advised, we may have opposition.
You're a stubborn one!
Danger close by.
Rebel! Your
down, Rebel! Team 3 to home base! I'm Kozai! I repeat, I'm going Kozai!
Danger.
Be advised, I've got movement here. I'm okay.
Danger close by.
I have a feeling something or someone.
enemy.
Thank you. This to Russ! This is to Russ!
All good. Okay, you.
Something's up. Hey, buddy, spread some rumors!
Look alive, people! Look alive!
Better keep your distance from this one! You have a lot of
I'll never want to see a Navi again.
Thank you.
Nap way a try a left nap to fit Sengelim. Kilvanit Sivut Viat e Tiskaya. Satsang you saw today. That is Grace Augustine. This is her school. She teaches us about the sky people. She teaches us about Earth. And she reads us stories and...
Opalun Sanumasi Unnaru. Feyatakan Laupe.
So Wanan, is that you? So Wanan, who are you talking to? Oh.
What is this? What are you? Neither demon nor Navi. False demon! What are you doing with our children?
No! She is not like the others! She is a friend of the people!
You ask for my help, and yet you entertain this monster!
Where did you learn our language? I have never seen you before. What clan do you come from?
The demon speaks to me as if I were her equal!
I am sorry if your first contact with humans was negative.
First contact? Negative? Negative.
We are not all the same.
Are you not?
No. Some of us are here to teach and to learn.
Teach what? Learn what? How to cut down our trees? How to poison our water and blacken our air? How to do to our home what you lesser beings did to your own? Learn what, Grace Augustine of Earth?
No, not those things. Not those things. Those things are not who we are. Yes, they are in us, but they are in you as well.
Then what? Learn what?
Learn how to live together, in harmony, with this beautiful world. How to see beyond our differences. How to see beyond this exterior, beyond this body. I see your pain. I do. It is the same pain that I would feel if you hurt someone I loved. It is the same pain any being would feel if they had to live what I see you have lived.
Stop! Silwanin of the Omatakaya.
Yes?
Prepare. Danger. danger close by.
We may have an uninvited guest. I'm sure something's here. I can feel it in my stomach. Nothing to worry about. I hope.
Bravo!
Heads up! I got movement here.
Call yourself a live one!
You think you can take me?
Come on!
Ah. I got him!
Danger.
Close.
close.
What's out there? Anybody get a visual?
Danger close by. Close.
If only you could see me now! We're gonna destroy!
Danger close by.
Thank you. clear.
Something happening here. I just wanted to tell you that I love you. I love you so much, even if I haven't been around. I wish I could see your face again. Just for a moment. Just to hold you and say goodbye. Tell Hans and Olivia I love them and tell them that their dad is very, very proud of them. Okay, honey? I...
Thank you.
Look at you. You nearly got yourself killed hunting that damn bird.
Did you come here to lecture me, or to see how I was doing?
I just wanted to make sure I wasn't gonna have to break your poor mother's heart.
Yeah, well, you did that long ago, dragging me out here.
Sean, listen to me carefully. I need you to return what you took from that village. Everything. Whatever you haven't already shipped back to Earth, I need you to return.
Do you have any idea how much that stuff is worth? I've got buyers.
I don't care.
We don't even know if that will change anything.
It might, and that's enough for me. I don't want any more problems, Sean. He's caused enough.
Khan, he doesn't care about what I took from his village. He cares about what I did to it, and he won't stop until he has me. I saw it. I saw it in his eyes.
Listen, I'm not ordering you to find him or hunt him down. I'm simply ordering you to return what you took from his clan. You started this, and I need you to finish it.
And what if he finishes it?
That won't happen.
Danger close by.
I expected more from you!
planet goodbye!
They say the warrior would be the first to awaken the beast within, and that the beast would grow in him and destroy him unless he destroyed it first. Prophecy says that if the beast should destroy him, it would spread and grow amongst the people like a plague, turning thousands into one breathing beast of hate and intolerance, seeking one thing. Blood for blood. Prophecy says, if the beast should destroy the warrior, he would be the first to spread the plague amongst the people. And the people would come to live in a world of darkness that never knew the light of day.
Contact! Shoot!
Thank you. We're gonna destroy everything!
The enemy.
This place is playing with me. I lost all my friends and family. All of them. Look alive, and you'll stay alive.
Did you think this would be easy? Reload!
Run to your miserable life!
You don't stand a chance!
Advised. We may have something.
Distance! Maintain distance!
Enjoy this! Scum! I'm not finished yet. I guarantee this doesn't end for me.
There is a long journey ahead of you. Go in peace. May Ewa always live in your heart.
She always has.